history about this song. I wrote it last year around this time, actually. I was offered a recording contract, and of course it was full of false lies and promises, and I packed everything I could into my tiny little car, and I drove all the way to Atlantic City just to find out the hard way that things aren't always what they seem. And it threw my self-esteem through the ground, and it took me months and months to get it back up again. So I'm very thankful that I was given this opportunity to be here and perform it for you guys. And it's, I want you to know that it's, this song holds a very dear, special place for me in my heart. Dotted line, guys. And I gotta stand up for it, because it's an angry song. I'm just kidding, it's not angry. Chance to be part of that crowd. I'm all alone. Someone said I'll help you out on this barren old dirt road, but the price of fame is far too high, and I know where I come from. In my daddy's eyes, I'm still an innocent little girl. Girl.